Juventus fans stormed the pitch during a training match against Juventus Next Gen and chanted, "We don't want Lukaku," in protest against the club pursuit of Belgian strike. It comes after the Kerversuit Ultra group unfurled a banner telling Lukaku to stay away, which read, "Lukaku, stay in Milan, we already have a second goalkeeper." The mocking message referred to the Champions League's final when Lukaku accidentally blocked Roberto's goal-ground effort in their 1-0 defeat to Inter Milan.